Does Zac Efron sing in Dirty Grandpa? Efron could not attend the taping of the show due to conflicts with the promotion of his new movie, Dirty Grandpa. Another interesting fact is that in the first High School Musical movie, Zac Efron didn't actually sing. Instead, Drew Seeley did the singing for Efron's character, Troy Bolton. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.